My name is Jeremy Glaspie, the Tuscola Technology Center Agri-Science Instructor and FFA Advisor. The goal of the Tuscola Technology Center Agri-Science program is to prepare students for the fields of agri-science through hands-on learning, FFA leadership development, and curriculum based in the animal and plant areas to give them a leg up on the competition as they go to pursue careers. The Agri-Science program focuses on three main areas. There's an animal science focus, a plant science focus, and a natural resources focus. Students have the ability to choose which career path they'd like to take and gain more education in those areas. We accomplish this through not only academic learning, but also hands-on projects. One of the greatest components to my program, which is a part of the curriculum, is being an FFA member. This allows students to develop their potential through premier leadership, personal growth, and career success.
Hi, my name is William Pettit, and I'm from Mayville. My favorite part about this class is probably the atmosphere. It's really friendly. It's a lot of fun. You get to do a lot of hands-on work. You get to go out and work with the animals. I think this class will benefit me in the future because we do a lot of hands-on stuff. And we get to go out to farms and visit the actual atmosphere that we're going to be in. I think that if you're interested in anything agricultural related, that you'd have a lot of fun in this class. That this would be something that would be for you.